Hello and welcome to Drop It Like It's Hot 40 something. We're getting old over here. And we've got some exciting stuff for you today. Say hello, Mr. Rob.
Hello.
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 All right. So first thing we're going to cover today is NFTopia Lite. We're going light on the NFTopia today. We're trying to get less calories in our NFTopia. And so we have NFTopia Light. NFTopia Light is going to be November 4th and 5th. Why is it light, you ask? Because it's a slightly smaller version. It's all the same fun, housing a total of 28 booths and 2 days packed full of live events and activities. And it's held on entirely online and it's free to attend. They will be using Frame VR Metaverse, and I'll take you for a little trip through here. And you can get your own booth for your project here. We're big supporters of NFTopia, always have a good time, like Consumer Break and Waffles Kitty. You can register for the event through that tweet here. You can RSVP, we'll put the link in. Can also become an exhibitor here, et cetera. This
Did
is
I
a
see
great.
10 bucks?
Yep.
10, that's pretty reasonable.
Yeah, very reasonable. It's a new spot, so new navigation. Same swag, same fun. Although I don't know if we'll be able to carry around our digital blunts anymore or our wizard stuff. So maybe we'll try to figure that out. Here's a little view of the new venue. This is on the upper deck upstairs.
Yes, looks a lot different compared.
Yeah, so there's the new things. You got a bunch of booths down here, large booths, etc. Yeah, it's going to be some trivia, some bounty block giveaway, some achievement badges, and all that. So that is NFTopia Lite. And we do recommend that you attend.
Absolutely. Those are fun, I
All
must
right.
say.
Next thing to cover, Nifty Blocks introduces a referral program. So let's read this sucker. New feature for all creators. And if Nifty Blocks now supports referrals for drops, activate them and reward your community with wax every time they bring in a sale. Turn your fans into promoters. So I don't know, that doesn't sound that great, but team marketing and people getting rewarded for helping you to promote your thing seems like a good idea. You can copy your referral link in the drop page right there. People can do it. And it's in through the creator tools. So I think that's a pretty awesome thing. How do you feel about this, Rob?
I think that's neat. I mean, any kind of thing to give back, I love. So I'm a fan.
Very cool.
And if friends can use it between them, I mean, why not? If that's allowed, I don't know what the rules,
Oh, I'm sure yeah, if you were gonna buy it anyway, if I was like, hey, you're gonna buy this, will you use my referral link and yeah, I can get a little something for it. Yeah, I'm sure that's fine.
Yeah. So I like it.
Cool. All right. So next thing we're gonna talk about is some season pass. NBM NFT Battle Miners Shadow Devs first season pass. So this is kind of new. I wanted to show this because there are a couple Upland players that we know, Denison77 and Diablo CRO, who created this game. And it seems to be doing okay. I didn't really get that into it. Did you ever try to play this game?
No, I'd never heard of it quite yet.
Okay. Yeah, so NBM, they did pretty well and they've continued to do pretty well. I've never actually played it. I got some of the stuff and was friends with them, but it did so well that I was like, oh, I don't really even need the support. And I was kind of limited time-wise when all of their drops came out. So yeah, NFT Battle Miners first season pass. So that's kind of a traditional method. I know you play like Fortnite and some of these other things, and I always hear my nephews yell out Fortnite Battle Pass, like it's a thing or whatever.
Yeah, that is something they do.
Yeah. Do you yell that?
Is that how you pick
up your kids from school? Fortnite Battle Pass! And they all come running.
I hear on there. And they're sassy, I must say, on there.
Sassy?
Yeah. The kids, yeah. They talk trash, you know.
Oh, on Fortnite. I see what you're saying, yeah. Okay, cool. All right. Last thing I think for today we're going to talk about is this new thing, Battle Mechs. And let's just watch this to give us a little better idea. Oh, you know what? Hold on. Let me make sure I'm sharing my sound. Share my screen again. Share that sound, buddy. Yeah, we want the sound. All right, here we go.
We'll destroy you. You never will. I'll slaughter you. Oh, let's prove it then, shall we?
Oh, look at the America. Battle Mechs.
I was rooting for Big Perp, but I guess they all won.
That's right. Okay. Warfare Chronicles Battle Mech Blast. Okay, so this is kind of cool because you've got the Moon Boys and the Graph Punks. These are a couple older projects that they've gotten to go together. Like here's the Aether, which was our planet. So it looks like they're kind of putting together some of the older Wax projects and getting in. There is a beta tester thing going on here. So if you want to be a beta tester, now's a great time to sign up. That's why we are bringing this up today, so you can see it and join it if you want. There will be a link in the description. Any comments, Mr. Rob? Any questions?
Not especially, other than this is the 43rd episode. I just wanted to, yeah. According to my calculation.
Calculator. All right. So lucky number 43. Thank you for stopping to hang out with us. And we will play our new outro song. Or a new intro song this week too. So exciting. All right. Talk to you guys later. Have a good one.
Ciao.